Hey guys, welcome back to another video. So today we're playing Forspoken.
Quick breather.
Should we? Why not?
You can use that to heal yourself.
Good. Something tells me I'll need it.
Do we complete this? Oh yeah, we have this. Okay, I'm glad I came down here. It wasn't a waste.
Got this, right? Yeah. Ooh, that's gotta hurt.
I
getting a little tired.
Oh, you have no idea. It's hard to hear me.
I meant it.
Got you on your toes now.
Get out of the way.
Let's go back to the drawing board.
Journey's end.
Well, that was quick.
Did you find something?
Yeah. That's right.
Well, such a thing as relying on magic too much, you know.
There's a guy who's basically a bunch of metal held together by this stuff.
Something's there. What should we do?
Could pretend we didn't notice. Huh. all the dead weight I'm being forced to carry.
Go find clearly. Sense a hostile presence. Be on your guard.
Yeah, yeah. Stay frosty. Got it. We headed the...
I hate this game.
She set foot in the ruin. Up went the most awful noise.
Stop it.
Why do I bother?
Look at this.
Yes, lovely. Our friend must have been a reader.
Wonder. Says.
Would you mind moving the wandering outside?
Let's just say I'm seeing some genuinely mind-blowing shit out here. Huh. What's this? Didn't think there'd be anything left here. Never mind a book.
And you're going to read it? It's got dead person on it.
bet the kids in town would love to see them.
This'll be a good one. That's that.
Guess that'll do.
Well, do something.
Yep. Just gonna leave that. There. Right on the money. Yeah.
Tired after that little performance?
Hey, I'm always tired.
All's well then. Wonderful.
I can never seem to get up mountains in Forspoken.
I don't feel so good.
Come on, snap out of it.
Yeah. probably gonna go back to Sapal. This episode was definitely laid back, and I'm kind of a fellow I am on a major level. So guys, that'll be the end of this episode, and goodbye.